John Jay, at number 6-0, and puts up a 5-0.